Hey guys, welcome back to part 2. And yes, sorry if I wasn't speaking much, I forgot I was recording. I do that sometimes. Right, so my friend have discovered other cadets. He figured out how to cadets for other people's tycoons.
Inside other people's own houses.
Or tycoons or banks or... So yeah. I'll let him out.
Can you open that real quick? Okay.
Then I'll close it.
Okay, stay in there. Close the door. Okay, so what you want to do is you come right here. You want to go in first person, put your face against the wall, and get back in the third person, look in the other way, take a couple... There, and I'm inside. It's like... What happens is... Okay, So what you want to do is you, like, put your face in first person against the wall, go in third person, turn around to where you're, like, the aim is facing inside the wall towards that corner again. Go back into first person, and just glitch inside. It's actually a pretty cool glitch. I've done it before in Assassin and some other games. And, yeah, so that's the only glitch that I'm gonna... Wait, hey, you want to do something fun? Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Here, come here. Wait, shut your door real quick, because I don't want anyone getting in there and stealing everything. What? If there's anybody else in here, okay, there's one more person. Let's go glitch inside their face and kill them. That's what I want to do, because I just love killing people in this game.
Sneaky.
Oh, I'm going to try getting in there. I think, I'm not sure if we can do it from this side, or if we can do it from this side. I'm going to try from this side, because it worked on this side. Don't want to, like... Okay. Where are you? Soul, where are you? You're probably on our second floor. I'm not 100% sure. Where the heck is she?
In her money room, maybe? Nope.
I'll check it. Wait, can you try getting in?
I'm already in.
Oh. Her money room's back here. Oh, no, she's not back there. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm going to teleport to the desert store, and I'm going to see if she's inside the... Okay, she's gathering money. She's right here. Oh, no, she got me. She's at the rose store. Hurry, pull out your sword. She's right behind you. Careful, dude. Get her. I don't know how she won that. I literally killed her. Okay,
I managed to get them.
Now? I'm coming. I just got $1,000,000 just on my own. You know what's sick? Is when I may get some more Robux soon, very, very soon. And I'm probably gonna do some more stuff like... Some more money.
But yes, guys, that's how you get it through people's tycoon. I won't make this video long because I need to upgrade the first video, what we did, which was 9 minutes. But because if I record for too long, then it won't let me put it up on YouTube. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye! And don't forget to drop a like and sub to my channel. Peace!